the entire structure of the film was set around weather in India. There was so much fog in the winters that everything became soft and had this glow, so it looked like film. We were trying so much to create a warmth in the film because that's what the character was about, having this warmth. So everything was geared towards us going back as a crew and shooting in that same twilight winter. Canada, in winter, you have your gray skies and you have your white, and it's a different kind of glow.